These bits right above the ears are really niggling.
Oh, yeah. Does it say a lot to do with the jaw? That, you know, just can do with, you know, just stress or excessive thinking or, you know, just some tension in the head, headaches. But I don't get headaches, but obviously I have a lot of stress, you know, running the business and dealing with, kind of idiots a lot and stuff like that. I had to think of the correct word for that one, you know. So first I had to translate it from Australian to more international English, you know.
Your ears feel good, right, isn't it?
They're good. Oh yeah, I love it.
Good. Real pressure on there.
Yeah. Spot there is tight. Very tight in there.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was, but it was just some noise or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can feel that. Very tight. Thank you.
neck's really fucking tight.
Yeah, I know. I know. I felt it. I mean, it's obviously my back's tight and everything as well. You know, maybe good to have a bit of a go at that today after doing the legs as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, often when you first, you know, starting a massage and you feel the neck's tight, it's more of a good diagnostic area. You're unlikely to loosen it by working on the neck directly. It's all about which bands are tight.
Yeah, yeah.
So you can sort of diagnose from there. Yeah, my neck is tight.
So we'll get down to the right foot.
Sounds good.
And then maybe do a little on the left foot and then to your back for a little bit today, yeah?
I think so. I think that'd be good.
Feels slightly better in there today.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Are you coping with this?
It's about 9, 8. Well, there now it's about 8, but it was up to 9. Sort of funny because it goes from very low numbers to high numbers very quick. Like you can just slightly change it and it'll go from 8 to 3. Where like hardly feeling it, and then all of a sudden you just the slightest increase in pressure and it's up like really high. Yeah.
Something's definitely shifted from this big toe because I'm using a lot more pressure than I was before.
Yeah, it's feeling a lot better. Go a bit harder though.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah. That's good. A bit more. There you go. That's it. Ah. Oh.
You would have definitely pulled away at this pressure the other day.
Yeah, no, it's getting better. It's great. Now I'm in, I was enjoying the previous spot. That one's a bit more sensitive.
This spot here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Coping alright with that one?
Yep.